Hi, good day folks, this is Sijish here. This video we can take a look into Cloudera Administrator Certification CCA 131. So unlike previous certifications, so this is completely performance based. So in the certification, so you can expect around 8 to 12 questions. So these are all performance based. So you need to do some tasks on a pre-configured Hadoop Cloudera cluster. And you will get around 120 minutes, so that is 2 hours, and you need to score at least 70% to clear this exam. And the cost of this certification is around $295, and you can register from here. Okay, so either from schedule an exam option from here or register. So that walks you through the registration process, and you need to register in the Cloudera first, then you have to purchase and use the same email ID to register in examlocal.com and schedule your exam. So that's it for purchasing and scheduling. And about the questions, so they have given certain topics, like the first part is installation. So again, within the installation, local repo, voice prerequisites, then installation of manager and agents, then adding a new node, then adding a service, again in the configuration, high availability, then service configuration, home directory creation, etc. Then managing cluster, security, then testing and troubleshooting. So these are the topics, and I will be adding videos for each topics. And you can, along with the videos, so you can also try practicing in your own, because the practicing is very important as the certification is completely performance based. So please keep watching. So I will be adding videos over the time. So please subscribe if you have not already subscribed. Also, if you have any questions, so please use the comment box and I will try to answer your questions. Thank you. Bye.